Here at Penn State University, students gathered to participate in the School Journalism State Finals. The event is held by Pennsylvania School Press Association and includes some of the best school journalists from across Pennsylvania.
Whether it was taking notes, recording videos, or competing live against the dozens of other students, young journalists were hard at work on their so-called field trip. Even when regular students would doze off while people sat on stage and talked, these students were giving 100% of their attention to all of the guest speakers. Two of these speakers were Dr. Robert Roberts and James Troy Brown, who both had major roles at the Brakey Creamery on the Penn State campus. The reason they speak at the SJCs is to continue the good reputation that Penn State and the Creamery have.
As part of my responsibility, or what I feel my responsibility is to not only make the Creamery in its best image, but also Penn State in its best image.
Students also competed in the many written media areas like yearbook layout design and broadcast writing. The awards for these competitions were handed out at the end of the day, along with the award for best yearbook and best newspaper. These awards are the most prestigious accolades any student journalist in Pennsylvania can receive. They were presented by none other than the PSPA president himself, Paul Fantaski. Your favorite part of the day is not all the competitions, but rather seeing everyone.
I am such good friends with all of the advisors that come to this thing that just, it's always email back and forth and you never get to put the face to the face. There's just something special about coming together for journalism.
Another important part of the event was a 9-person panel who spoke about the importance of freedom of speech at our schools. The panel consisted of students, teachers, and professors who are pushing for legislation to put an end to school media silence. Justin Huang, one of the students on the panel, joined so he could continue to spread protection for high school journalism.
I feel like a lot of people are not as fortunate as I am in my school district, who's very, shall we say, lenient or less critical of what we print. And a lot of people have to deal with prior review and things like that, and that's like kind of the battle that we're fighting. And I just wanted to make sure that people are aware, maybe get inspired by our words.
To cap the day off, students got a coupon for one free ice cream at the well-known Brakey Creamery. Students were looking forward to that moment the entire time, and it was a great way to end the day of hard work. For High Street Morning News, this is Nathan Toomey and Dakota Frazier.